Hi my beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. So guys, today in this video I'm gonna be talking about this amazing spa which I took in the daytime today, and this is nighttime right here, and this is the most amazing spa which I have ever taken. And this was this Avacado spa which I applied both on my skin, on my facial skin and on my hair as well. And as you guys can see, how beautiful hair do I have. As you guys can see for yourself, it's super silky straight hair. And guys, obviously I have mentioned to you guys that I don't like straight hair particularly, but especially today I am loving them so much. So I will be showing you how to make this and how to apply this and everything in this video now. Also, if you're someone who hasn't subscribed to my channel yet, just make sure to subscribe to my channel now and be a part of beauty squad. It's free for you guys and it would mean the world to me. I'm going to talk about everything in detail. For that, we need to get into the video, guys. So let's begin. I have made. I had only taken half of Avacado, and this is already too much of paste, I guess. I'm not sure if I'll be able to apply this entirely on my hair and my face as well, but we'll see how it is gonna go. And so I'll tell you this story, guys, and I'll keep applying this on my face as well, so we do not waste much of time. Every time I used to go to the store, they had Avacados, and I have seen a lot of celebrities using Avacados, and I have heard a lot about this fruit. So I thought that I'm gonna buy it, and this time I finally bought it. And I wanted to make this face pack and this hair mask because Avacados are rich in vitamin A, B, C. So I bought this, and here I am making this video for you guys, and I really wanted to see what all it is gonna do. And I have also heard that Avacado are better than, you know, using banana for your hair mask, so obviously you can go for this. So we are done here applying this mask on my face. I'll apply a little bit of mask on my neck as well. So for neck also it's done now, and let's move to the hair part. So guys, my face is done, and now I'm gonna move to my hair, applying this mask on my hair. And as I don't have hairbrush, I'll be using my fingers, of course. And guys, it has a very delicious smell, very nice smell. It smells like something I cannot recall, Indian fruit, like it smells like chiku actually. It does. We'll see if I'll be able to apply this entire pack on my hair. And I'll use my fingers. So guys, I'll talk about the importance of all these ingredients. First of all, avocados, guys. Avocados has lots of vitamin A, it has vitamin B, vitamin K as well, and folic acid especially. It has iron and copper for the metals, if we talk about that. And it is great for your hair, guys, because all these ingredients is gonna help you boost your hair growth, helps in moisturizing your scalp super well as well. And the further result, obviously, I'm gonna show you in the end, but make sure that you are applying this mask at the root of your, at the end of your hair as well. After that, guys, one more thing, I'll be talking about the importance of honey for your hair growth. Honey helps in moisturizing your scalp. It helps, it has a antibacterial property, which helps in keeping the bacteria which causes dandruff at bay, because yes, of course, there is a bacteria which causes dandruff. And if we talk about the importance of lemon, guys, lemon has lots and lots of vitamin C, which helps in, again, it helps in cleaning your hair follicle. Hence, it is also helps in removing the dandruff. It helps in providing you that, it helps you in providing that detoxifying effect. I'm sorry, I wasn't able to recall the word. So guys, it has already been 20 minutes and it has started to dry off a little, but I do not want to completely make it dry because it is going to be very difficult to take it off otherwise. And guys, it usually takes 20 to 30 minutes for a hair pack and a face pack so that its all nutrients can seep in deep in your pores. So it is enough time now and I am going to wash my hair super quickly. And we'll see what kind of result it is gonna produce, because I have so many expectations from this face pack, especially because it has lots and lots of vitamins and minerals which are great for your skin. So we'll see that right now. So guys, I am done bathing, and for my skin, I cannot see a huge difference except for the fact it's glowing. But it doesn't feel very cleaned up because it has milk and it has honey, so it just helps in moisturizing your skin properly and also make it glow. And for my hair, guys, I have just washed my hair, so we'll see the hair results later. Guys, this was it for this video, and I was really amazed with the results, and you can definitely try it out for yourself. And please, please do come back and let me know in the comments down below that it has worked for you guys, so that other people can benefit from this as well. I know that avocado is a bit on the costlier side in the Asian countries, but yes, for those of you in UK and US, definitely you can try this out. It has done wonders to my hair. And also in the end, I did not even apply any kind of serum or conditioner. Still, you can see the results because this was super nourishing. And also, if you are someone who has a very dry hair, then you can obviously add any kind of oil in this solution. So guys, this was it for this video, and I am gonna go now. I hope that you have already subscribed to my channel. If you haven't already, then just go right now and click on that red button of subscribe, and also make sure that you're clicking on the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you do not miss any kind of update from my channel. Also, I'll be coming out with super amazing stuff. I upload videos almost every day, and make sure that you're following me on my social media links, which I'll leave in the description box below. Please guys, stay connected. I love you all so much. Bye, I'll see you guys super soon with another video. Bye bye guys.